If we want to talk about superstars with a sadistic streak, we have to talk about Doink. Now, this is the talent who really takes Evil Clown to a whole other level.
Yeah, don't let the laughs and the makeup fool you. Doink is one clown you do not want at your birthday party. Believe me.
Byron, of course, knows that from personal experience, but he's got a point.
And across the way is Sami Zayn, a well-seasoned superstar who valued every chance he got to travel the globe. Sami's competed in 29 different countries and impressed the locals with his in-ring prowess in every one of those matches.
And I'm sure Sami also managed to annoy the locals in each of those 29 countries. He's not exactly the ideal goodwill ambassador, but there's no denying Sami has a significant amount of in-ring experience under his belt.
So does Doink the Clown rely on the psychological aspects of his game or the physical?
Well, Doink's an underrated brawler, but what really sets him apart is his talent for just freaking people out. If he utilizes the latter skill, he can use the former to get the W.
Oh, Sammy's ring prowess couldn't get him out of trouble there.
Yeah, clearly that sadistic streak of Doink's coming out there.
Oh, man.
Ugh. Talk about devastation.
He grew tired of that smug attitude.
Ooh, treading all over their opponent.
And Sami dodges that one.
Oh, good night.
Sorry. Oh, and a right hand for good measure. Sharp knee. He climbs into the ring. From the middle rope. Oh, what a splash. Sami Zayn retaliates.
That's here's your favorite, Corey.
Brilliant. That catches Doink looking. Dishing out a suplex. It's outside, but this one has to end in the ring. That's finding any which way to topple the competition.
Turning your own body like that is insane. And Sami dodges that one.
The damage he's taking is starting to pile.
Uh-oh, we know what's next.
Turning the tables. Attack to the midsection. Into the barricade.
Short arm chop.
We're gonna hang on.
Let's count it.
Strong kick.
My goodness.
Oh, fuck.
Oh, yeah. Let's just all take a moment to truly appreciate and embrace his presence.
He's testing fate here in danger of a count out. Beats the count out, and what a
damn
close
it.
Call.
Tossed into the corner.
Started playing again. Oh, my God.
Zayn has this wrapped up.
Oh my God.
Oh my, that was close.
Oh, I thought that was game over.
Pure guts to kick out there. Just dished out his most devastating offense. And you gotta be wondering if he's thinking one more time will be the charm. Oh, he retaliates.
Damn it.
Oh, step up, Enziguri. The springboard attack fails to land.
And Sami dodges that one.
Time to get dizzy.
Take over, Byron. I'm going to be sick.
Yes! That's the airplane fan!
As refusal, a doink proving just
from the middle rope.
Oh, this is the mark.
No.
Oh, just scrubbing the face on the canvas. And an elbow drop for added measure.
We're reaching a point where these superstars must be hurt, must be vulnerable.
And who's going to find a way to capitalize on that vulnerability?
That unraveled on Zayn.
Damn it. Come on, man.
Get him into the corner. Listen to this place. It's electric.
Man, what a clothesline.
Damn it.
Look at this. Oh, nice. And set him up.
Disbelief over how he managed to get the shoulder up.
Well, timely counter by Zayn.
Bullshit, man.
Crossbody to the floor.
That is the attitude of a daredevil. The ability to take risk with minimal trepidation.
No fear, absolute reckless abandon.
Teeing off, and the pressure on Doink continues to mount.
He has such intensity from Zayn right now.
Kidneys.
Golly.
Three. He turns it around.
Four. Five.
Into the corner now. Answering back. And he keeps his focus on an attack to that area. And Sammy Dunn. That catches Dunn looking foot to the gut.
Too funny.
And finally, he picks up the victory. These gentlemen get after it. Here are the highlights.
Here is your winner, Sami Zayn!
I can't imagine a world in which they're not proud of that win.
Looks like the Sami Show continues to roll tonight.
How do we get the Saxton Show canceled?
Huh?